I remember the 2000 European Championships inside this stadium. Just a proper football ground. Everybody's close to the pitch. And playing out there in this atmosphere must be really special.
The colour, the noise in this stadium, Clive. Let me tell you, the Dutch really know how to put a show on.
Free kick, is it?
Obvious foul. Not serious enough for a card. Early days.
Ooh, well held. It could have bounced away, but the keeper clung on.
Berg.
Ibrahimovic.
It's a free kick, and look where it is.
We're in possession again. There's only one team in it at the moment.
Lost the ball.
Ball's gone out of play. It's a corner to Sweden.
Bent.
Ibrahimovic. He's got a chance here. Gobble that one up.
Larsen.
Confident in possession. They've got a bit of a swagger about them at the moment, the way they're passing, the control they've got. Big chance! In this one, but Sweden have a lead.
Willems.
A little bit of pressure building. Holland asking questions.
Got a bit carried away there. Didn't look. Their play's a bit untidy at times.
It is, and it's careless, isn't it? Because they're in a good position there.
Strootman. Good place to win the ball back. Now, what can they do with it?
Trying the through ball. Oh, this is a chance!
They're not hanging about now. Two goals in no time.
You know, come on, this isn't a kid's game now. We've got to start waking up and smelling the danger when it's there.
They had no sooner got over one goal than they have conceded again. It's all a bit one-sided. That makes it 2-0.
Defended well. Willems. Strootman.
Really got stuck in there. Now, what can they make of it? Ibrahimovic. Oh! It's there to be hit. Oh, excellent save. That was travelling. The keeper had to move very quickly.
Granqvist.
Big chance! Oh, that took some stopping. The decision is a corner kick. Swedish defenders coming up for it. He's got men either side here.
Van Bloom. Got a tackle in. It's all broken down, and they may be short of cover if they're not careful.
Now all the potential is gone. They have to get the ball back once more.
Larsson. Keeping possession. Berg.
Clever little ball inside. Tries a shot. Tries to get in the block. Dispossessed.
Vent.
He'll shoot. Fine stop. Made up the ground to get across to it. Referee has awarded a corner kick to Sweden. Opening here. Goal!
They're the very last team who want to be conceding corner kicks against. He's got two goals to his name now. He'll be looking for a hat-trick. They're building a nice lead. It's 3-0 now.
The manager has been deep in conversation with the substitute. We're about to find out what he was telling him.
Very alert.
Possession squandered.
Oh, on goal!
You can't explain own goals like that. You had to feel there'd be goals today. It's 3-1.
Caught in possession.
He's got it here. Has a shot. That's a save out of the top drawer.
Going to be a corner to Sweden. What can they make of it?
Well cut out.
The Dutch have got the decision. It's their throw in.
Arjen Robben.
It's out of play again. Throw in again.
Ibrahimovic.
Seeking out his man.
Tries luck. Saved at full stretch.
Last touch came off an opponent. It is a... Looking to stretch the cover if he can. Gives it and gets it back.
Big chance! Blocked it. Could get in behind them here. Sort of goal! It's a goal for Ibrahimovic!
keeper was clawing at fresh air. It was high up underneath his bar.
He can't get it. He's not going to get anywhere near that up there.
It's a tight match, this, but Sweden are in front. Ibrahimovic!
Oh, good save! Great reactions!
Ball's gone out of play. It's corner to Sweden.
Bernblom.
He's got a chance! Just crept over the bar. Bet he thought it was going in.
Oh, that's a good effort. That wasn't easy from there.
Lost control of it.
Look at this, they've not picked him up. Ibrahimovic! Yes, it's Ibrahimovic! It's his second goal of the game. You'd think they know what to expect from him by now. Game was always likely to produce goals. It's 2-0.
Mehmedi. Look at Switzerland here.
They're well on top at the moment. Got in like he meant it there.
Berg.
Ibrahimovic. Lost control of the ball.
Important to retain possession. Didn't time the run. There's a flag offside.
Just got a bit excited there. Just ran too soon and he's offside.
He's not short of options here.
Ibrahimovic tries a shot. He scored! It's a hat-trick for Ibrahimovic. He looks like scoring with every attempt. He's got himself a hat-trick. He's found his range here. He may not be finished yet.
He's lethal. You give him a chance and he will finish it.
Putting themselves in a very good position. 3-0 is the score.
Schwegler. Switzerland attacking.
That never looked like going in.
Not good enough. Didn't really hit it.
Vent. Vent.
Always looking to stretch their opponents. Look how many men they push forward. So important to keep possession.
Kjellstrom.
Ibrahimovic.
Did well to cut that out. Good interception. Got a foot to the ball. Just headed on.
He's tried his luck. That was brave defending.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Going for goal. Oh, that's so close.
That's a decent effort from Ibrahimovic. He really is a classy forward.
Ibrahimovic. Battled well. Big chance! Just a fraction too high.
Well, he made his mind up early. He was always going to have a shot from there.
Good keeping. Important he held it. Ibrahimovic.
Just trying to see what the fourth official is signalling here. Ah, 3 minutes of added time.
Managed to block it.
They stood firm.
No doubt.
The second half is underway. Should it can't be as one-sided as the first, we shall see.
Timed the challenge well.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Berg.
Great tackle there.
Kjellstrom.
Strikes it! Yes, it's Ibrahimovic!
They are just a class up from their opponents in the truth told. And it's really beginning to show now. They're in control.
Yeah, the gap between these two teams just gets wider and wider. They're too good at the moment.
Defeat is one thing, but this is a demolition job. They will take some putting back together too.
Rodriguez. They're being outplayed here and in front of their own fans. Very quiet fans.
Crowd are almost in shock, Clive. I don't think they've even seen their team play this poorly before.
Chance to shoot. Ooh, he had to get to that. Couldn't keep it. Ball was out. It'll be a throw into Sweden.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Tries a shot. Good work by the goalkeeper. Safe hands. Ball was out. It'll be a throw into Switzerland.
What's this game going to bring us? We'll find out very shortly now, won't we, because the game is underway. This is the lineup for the home side. Two banks of four. 4-4-2.
Yeah.
Shots on here. No doubt that's a corner. And here's the shot. What a fine save. What a good piece of defensive clearance that was. Well, I just wonder how the home team are going to cope with this. Home advantage, yes, but when you look at the number of goals that they've conceded,
it just puts so much pressure on the strikers to score more than...
Well, that's in the remit now of the referee. Players not encouraged to put the ball out. It's stopped because the referee says this player needs some treatment. Well, the injured player is... Hi, everybody. Martin Tyler here with you. Alan Smith has joined me. League Two football for you today.
Yeah, delighted to be here, Martin. Looking forward to it.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. Well, it's 4-4-2 for them today, but we think the middle four might be a diamond, Alan.
Yeah, and it gives them a bit of solidity in the middle of the park. And I think the onus is on the fullbacks to provide the width in this shape.
Into the attacking third.
The shot's on!
Well, offside, and it's not going to change the course of the game.
Now, those defenders would be pretty happy if those forwards continue to be quite as boundless as that.
Furlong.
And shoots! Goal, Ibrahimovic!
On his day, Zlatan Ibrahimovic is as good as you get.
Yeah, I think that's true. He can be elusive, and he certainly was there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. That's a good spot by the defender. On the attack here. Came in with a challenge. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
Please contact your nearest security guard. Thank you.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic! And put in by Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal. And he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Goal news from Wickham.
It's a goal for Wickham Wanderers. 15 minutes played.
He's had a go, that's brave of him. Crowd groaning, really, those who are backing him to maybe get one of the goals of his life. I don't think he'll ever score from that distance.
Well, I think his manager might just have a little word with him at the end of this match.
And the pass not completed, really. He's offside, Ibrahimovic.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
And it's Ibrahimovic. It was good play until they got that challenge in. After that draw, which was very, very well contested earlier in the season, the visiting team will come here, hoping at least to be able to do the same again, but this is a hard place to win at, isn't it?
Yeah, it is, and the crowd make it difficult for you. They're tight to the pitch, they really make a racket, and it's a test for the visitors.
Now he's looking for support. Now they can launch a counter-attack. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well, and they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Gets his foot in there. Here is Ibrahimovic. Well, they're in a good position here.
He's got his shot off now.
The injured player has stuck it out there and he's still trying to help his team. And it was a chance, but if he'd been fully fit, I think he'd have...